Sorry, a really loud truck just decided to go by.